Hello everyone, this is GenZwarri. Sorry, it's the morning. I also sound congested and really weird, probably, because I have a cold. Just so you know, this is how I sound like from about 8 o'clock till noon. Every day. Welcome to more Let's Plays, more RPG. Now that you're getting used to my morning voice. What's going on in Toad Town here? You ask me. I have no idea. I think we gotta get into battles with these pogo stick guys. And they're new enemies. Wow. Let's see. Shysters. I believe they have like 50-something HP. Oh, Drain. Drain is a pretty weak move. I wouldn't worry about it that much. Malo is really weak until he gets his first attacking item. I think Jump would be sufficient to just take them out. They have about 50 HP, so they're not by any means weak enemies. It's just it's very difficult to take them out with Malo. So anyways, I've just been posting like crazy because I got a really busy schedule coming up and I can like see it coming and everything. So I'm just trying to record as much as I can. I mean, today I'm gonna be pretty much alone in my house for like 10 hours. So, ooh, 110 coins, pretty nice. That's actually pretty convenient because right next to the shop. Oh my goodness. Correct amount of money for items. Okay, let's buy stuff. The jump shoes are definitely worth the money. We're gonna want some more mushrooms. I got 10 mushrooms. We're gonna want honey syrups, I realized. After the last battle. Sell some items. Wow. Why do you need the wallet? That's what I'm wondering. What's inside the wallet? I guess we can just sell it. I don't see. Watch as it's like an important point in another game. Let's buy some more honey syrup. Then 10 sounds good. I guess I want to get the jump shoes and the antidote pin, and then I can equip those to the guys. I'm gonna save state here just because last time I tried to equip something onto Malo, my game froze. That happened, yep. Told you. Okay, let's just reset here. And then, yeah, I got to open a state. Here we go. Now, I know there's a better way to do this. You go to accessory, jump shoes, accessory, antidote pin. There you go. So now, Malo is just a defensive wall at this point in the game. I believe you have to kill all of the shysters. My game is lagging horribly. Let's see how much it does with the jump pin. Oh. I think jump pin just allows you to jump onto any enemy. Douche. Nope. Douche. Flower tabs are really useful because they recover all your FP, but then, oh my god. Increases it by 1 too. When you find just a regular flower in an item box, that increases it by 1 but doesn't refill it. And a flower jar does the same thing, but I believe it increases it by 5. So that was too darn close. Thanks for the hand, Mario. Oh. Whoops, we just sold your wallet. Wow! Yeah, that was bad timing much. Should we heal up? Just to be safe. We got like, you know, 10 mushrooms or something. There you go. Ooh, 3 shysters this time. This could be the time for jump. I want to save Thunderbolt because I know that Malo can do all his. What? Dang it. Don't kill Malo. Don't kill Malo. Okay, phew. Yeah, I'm gonna use Thunderbolt. Douche. There you go. So now it's gonna be one regular attack to kill them all with Mario's hammer. There you go. Drain, no! Man, even timed hits on Mallow are hard. See, with Mario's hammer, it's easy. Okay. We should be getting a level up soon. I'm gonna check. Status. Yeah, 3 experience points away from the next level. So, like, this shyster, and that's it. Oh, there's only 2. Genhammer! Alright. That works. Drain. That's a vicious amount of damage, that drain. Alright. Thunderbolt time. Yeah. Alright. And then this shyster should be dead. Please, 3 experience points. Yes, that's a level up. Alright. So I'm going in order. We're gonna pick specials. When does Mallow gain? Oh, hold on. Oh, yeah. Can you sleep at the inn? Is it cheaper than just mushrooms? Yeah, oh, of course. 3 coins, why not? I'm gonna eat my strudel. Alright. Oh, let's save here. Yeah, wow, we saved a long time ago, I just realized. Let's just take out this guy, see if we can get Mallow a level up. There you go. It's much easier to defend that attack. For some reason I hear my phone ringing, but I don't know, because I'm wearing a headset. There you go. Yep, that's gonna be it. See, enemies get relatively easy the further you progress in the game. And it's just all based on attacks you use. Oh god, there's like an infinite spring of those things coming out of. Ah! Infinite spring, they're on pogo sticks. I just realized that. Oh man. Yeah, they're just everlastingly spawning out of that place. There you go. And Mallow gets the level up. I think he needs HP. Let's give him more power, because he's just pathetic right now. I'm sorry, Mallow. You're not pathetic. He's just standing there. Oh, there's 3 of them now, huh? Genhammer! Genhammer. Let's go for Thunderbolt. Let's see if Mallow's power up this. Oh, significantly more. Actually, no, I don't really care or tell. Drain. Why'd I punch him? But as you can see, Mallow, that power up now does 4 damage. So it's not all bad. That was 5 experience points right there. We're gonna heal up. Yeah, I am running a little low on syrup. I mean mushrooms, but I got plenty of syrup. Okay, so I think we're gonna advance into the next room. Are you supposed to avoid those guys? Oh my goodness. Where do you think everyone went? Well, gang, looks like we have ourselves a new home. We can bounce all around all day long. There's no one who can stand in our way. Yahoo, let's bounce the night away. Oh my god, what? Not so fast, pal. Look at him, came in bounce. Maybe I should bounce on his head. That is sick. What Mario just did right there. What is that thing? What the hell? That is a sword. And that's where we're ending off today's episode. See you guys later. Goodbye.